Okay guys, what we have here is a 1978 Monte Carlo. Show it to you real quick. And the only reason I'm selling this one is because I just got this one. And yes, we are talking about T-tops. Same exact car. Won't make this too long. They're both projects, but I'm keeping the one with the T-tops.